work in transform zero as a person. And this influenced my understanding of art and it's significant. I began experimenting and exploring possibilities of materials in the late 90s and the late 90s. And during that time,
more than an object. It was an object in itself.